G'day world, and welcome to Stuff We Do, where we do all the knife stuff you love. Knife reviews, knife tests, knife modification, and outdoor stuff with knives. Today we are looking at a, what's this called? True Utility Fire Stash. I've also seen people referring to these as peanut lighters or keyring lighters. Let's see if this works. Okay, we open this. Okay, this is quite nice. It's got a little O-ring there, a little screw, which seems to seal quite well. So I suppose it won't evaporate as easily as a Zippo. Also, Zippo lighters are quite nice. Everybody loves a Zippo. But the only problem I have with Zippo lighters is you fill them up and you put them away, and then when you need them, they are empty. Everything evaporated. If you use this little guy, I suppose I'm getting fluid on everything, so we might just burn ourselves. If you close this, the O-ring should keep it from burning up everything. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Isn't that just the nicest little thing ever? Okay, and now you have a lighter with you whenever you need one. It feels nice quality. I'll do a review again in a few years to see if this holds up. Oh, the O-ring can actually roll around. Okay, but it seems to be quite in there. Okay. True Utility Fire Stash. Small enough to carry in your pocket, on your keys, wherever you want to. I think it's quite cute and quite cool. And it feels really nice. You also get this cool container that you can put stuff into, and I suppose this ring will make it quite waterproof. If not, it still looks cool. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Stay safe, happy, and have a good one.